route. Okay. Let's see. Hey, everybody. Hey, everybody. Ooh, man, I hope this works. There's a lot of moving parts right now as we start this program. I just hope this all lines up fine. I'm going to find out momentarily, I think. But, you know, it's anyone's guess. Oh, my goodness. Well, yeah, so we're still waiting to start this up. I just need to, I need to go to the restroom, and I'll be back. So stay with us. I'll see you all in just a minute. All right, folks, we are almost ready to lock and load here. Ah, yeah, good stuff. Yeah. Okay. Take all the time I need to take, because I feel like this is going to get... It's going to be quite a long journey, my friends. On to the Oregon Trail, indeed. So, who's ready? You ready? You ready to do this? All right, I think we got it. I think we got this. All right, we got this. Start it. Hey, look who's in the chat. My sister Christy's coffee. Good to see you, Christy. Hope you're doing all right. Rahomo's in the chat too. Look at this. All right, we're ready to have a fun party here. And actually, because your early entry into you has dysentery. Bye. Hello, Omohar. Love it. All right, y'all, let's talk amongst yourselves. We're going to start this up. Okay. I think... Hey, you're J-Man. Welcome into the chat. It's good to see you. Welcome to the sandwich show. Welcome to the sandwich show, everybody. And you know, it's really amazing. We're going to be welcoming a lot of people to the sandwich show tonight because we got a bunch of new followers in recent days. So thank you so much, everyone. That is very, very cool that you were able to join us tonight, all of you, for the special gaming stream, which will include some appearance by our friend Irene Pena somewhere around 9:30 Eastern time, and we're going to announce the people who will be on the Together Wherever Stream Fest. It's a sandwich show exclusive. We're really excited about it. So very cool to have you all here to check it out. Breaded Pigeons is in the chat. How are you doing? You hanging in there? I think, now, I assume you took the trip, right? You went, you took the trip. Man, I gotta make that an added permit. Yeah, Biba. Biba's an admitted term in the chat. But at any rate, I hope your trip went well if you took the trip out east, Breaded Pigeons. And it's good to have you here. So anyway, let me turn this down. I'll tell you who the new followers are. We have had a lot of them. So thank you very much. I mean, just as soon as we hit the 200 follower milestone, we're starting to march toward the 300 follower milestone. And we'll tell you more about what happens there in a little bit. But Rodster Jams and Jillian Hayek, thank you so much for the follows. You're not nothing. I mean, you all are pretty solid streamers on Twitch as well. Jillian definitely is, and the mod father is Stuart Hayek, who I believe is a mod on Jillian's channel as well, or Gillian's channel. My mom, Mima Nina too, is also a new follower to the Sandwich Show. Thanks, Mom. It is kind of my fault that she didn't do it sooner though, because I didn't get around to like explaining how to do it. But I'm glad you made it, Mom. Welcome to the Sandwich Show as well. And Luna Sear, our latest follower. And Luna was inspired by the sandwich emote in the chat when I was in chat. I think we were watching the compliments at the time. And so my thanks to Luna for joining in. I think it's really great. So now, let's get to business. We have a game to play, and then we have a break to take, and then we have more of a game to play, and then we have an announcement to make, and then we have even more of a game to play. The game tonight is the Oregon Trail, and the Oregon Trail is a DOS game. It's also an Apple II game. It was also released on other platforms, and the way a game like this is played, you basically have to make decisions. So let's go over to the game. And we're going to show you some of the nuances of how this all works. So let's go. There you go. The C drive ready to rock and roll here. And so let's go ahead and start this up. Da-da-da-da. Oregon. Let me know if this sound comes in too loud. There's not a lot of sound in this game. But the sound that you see in this game is really loud. So when you do get sound in the game, it's very, 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 very loud. And, oh, I do want to make a... Already? Dang. Wow. Okay. All right, Christy, you got it. All right, here we go. Christy has redeemed Kofefe. Christy has redeemed Pump It Up.
Pump It Up!
Oh, that's right, because I know why that happened. I know why that happened, because we're setting up the Zoom. We're leaving it open so that Irene can join us later. So you got like more feeling, please. Pump it up. There we go. But yeah, and Tuesday, as you can see on the screen, our friend the Human Juke Danny K is going to join us to be our next Sandwich Show collab guest. Really, really exciting. It's a big one. I mean, the Juker community is huge. And they're very funny, and they're very cool people. So I'm really looking forward to hanging out with them on Tuesday night. So September 21st. Don't miss it. Is Aaron in the chat? Are you pumping it up, Aaron? Aaron, welcome.
Pump it up for Aaron. Yeah.
So that was better, Davy. I must remedy for Wednesday's show now. Uh oh. Are we even gonna? We haven't even started the game yet. My God. I love it. I appreciate you making up for lost time, Aaron. So let's start the Mentos trick. And I'm going to be honest with you. I was actually kind of disappointed. I thought someone would redeem it when Robbie was with us. And I was like, oh, no, that's a shame. We didn't have a Mentos trick. But now we do. Let's make it happen. All right, so... We know the deal. We start to pour some of the Diet Coke. Oh, no. We're going to do it over here. I'm opening it slowly. Hey, Captain High Gamer! Welcome to the chat! Good to have you back. I know you're really interested in this game today because of the... Do you like this inception here? Like how I have like three of me on the screen right now? Because I know you were you were talking about it on Instagram, so I'm glad. I am glad you're here. We just started, actually. I know, triple Davy. Do you ever drink some of it after Davy? Yes, yes, I do. I do. Sometimes, yeah. Not all the time, though. Tonight I might not, because I don't want to have too much Diet Coke in my life. Because it does really bad things to your brain after if you use it too much. So, all right. So we're starting the Mentos trek. We're going to back it up. And I want to bring it kind of close. So... That was okay. I know we've had bigger ones in the past, so I'll try to. I think I left too much. I took out too much Coke. So, thank you for the redeem, Aaron. Appreciate that very much. And we'll try to do a bigger one next time when Juke is here. So thanks so much. That's what she said. I know. And then Rahomo, Davy is eating a sandwich. Davy is eating a Davy is eating a Davy. He's eating a sandwich. Thanks, everybody. Well, let's go back. Let's start. I live for chaos. Indeed, Aaron. Oh, by the way, Aaron, we hadn't seen that one in a while. You know what? Did I show you the mini Oregon Trail yet or no? Did I do that already? Because I thought I did it a few weeks ago. But since we're doing the game, we may as well just do it. I'll just show it to you. So let me watch this. So I'm going to go get it. Give me a second here. And I will go get... You did? Okay, yeah. We must prevent the game from starting. If we don't start the game, Davy can't die fording the river. Yeah, that fording the river is nuts. Be right back. I'll get the thing, and I'll see you in a second. Okay, we're back. We are back. He'll die at dysentery first. That's my bet, Aaron says. Time will tell. Something gnarly is going to happen. So, of course, I'm going to re-bring you the mini Oregon Trail. And so I'm going to turn it on. Well, we should play the actual game today, though. There we go. So that's the mini Oregon Trail. You see it? Now look at how hilarious this is. So I'm going to actually put them up next side by side. The little one and the big one. Rahomo says, what is this, Oregon Trail for ants? Yeah, that's pretty hilarious, isn't it? So, yeah, I mean, it works. Like, you just push enter, and then you get to be a banker from Boston, a carpenter from Ohio, a farmer, you know the deal. But, I know, the shortest trail there ever was. All right. Let me just put that away for the time being. But I got a bonus for you because I know we already revealed that in a previous episode. So I got a Buzz Lightyear Pez dispenser too. So there you go. Buzz Lightyear to the rescue. So, I mean, there are a billion Pez dispensers. I don't know how special this really is, but it's cool. There you go. Say hi to the camera, Buzz. My mission is to save the planet from the evil Zerg. Yeah. There we go. Do you like that? I'm glad you like that. Thank you. The zoom here is so... Get in there. Sorry, I'm losing so many viewers from this. I'm sorry, guys. Let me just put this away. Okay, let's get to the business. All right, so The Oregon Trail. So we may travel the trail, learn about the trail. Norwegian Greasers in the chat. Hey, hi. Oh my God. Nice to see you. I just saw you, Norwegian Greaser. And you just saw me. So it's going to be very interesting at 5:30 tonight. I know. You really have a lot of points tonight, Christy, if you're going to be doing every routine. Oh, my goodness. I'm just going to do a look. I do want to start playing this. Let me see. I'm going to. All right. Hold on. Let's see if I can get this all. Yeah, I did. You did. No doubt. What can I redeem for 25,000 points? The Modfather's in the house, Stuart. It's nice to meet you, Mr. Hayek. And I want to thank your daughter also, or your relative, for following the sandwich show as well. That is really cool. So thank you so much for that. So what we'll do right now, we're gonna do one of our redeems. This is so funny. Redeem every point, Rahomo. It's the only way we can prevent our doom. And Norwegian Greasers, I'm about everywhere tonight. I love it. Yeah, and as long as you're in the chat, NG, can you give me a reminder if you see a song that I requested in a certain channel on the queue? I actually have it up, but I actually have the feed up, but I'll tell you more about it in a second. First, the anthem. Let's go. Here we go. Yeah, I think we'll do it with the piano. Here we go. Hello. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you for the redeem. Thank you for the claps, everyone. And thank you, Christy's Coffee 00312. We got to ban that one. Only Davy or myself can ban you, and I never would. And Davy won't if he values his life. Aaron with words of wisdom. Thanks, everybody. Thank you for the claps, Norwegian Greaser. Appreciate you. So here's what's happening right now with me here on Twitch. So obviously I'm doing this show. I'm doing the sandwich show. But I'm actually waiting out a song that I requested on Missy Alcazar's channel. So I'm waiting. And the reason I have to wait it out is because there's like a redeem on top of it for 8,500 points. So I'm like, that's like all my points. Like I don't want to waste a redeem like that. So I'm staying on the channel while I play the game. And when they get to the song, we'll take a break here. But you all can are invited to go over and join me at Missy Alcazar Music for a few minutes during this break. And then we can check out the song I requested. I requested one of her originals. It's called Whiskey. And she's going to do it opera style. So we'll go to her party for a few minutes when we get to that song. But right now, Davy, you got two more redeems to do. Uh-oh. Two more? What else do we have? Oh, no! Oh no! Oh no! Wait. We could do that one on Tuesday. Oh no! Oh man! Well, let me see if I can get any of. Let me see if I can jump in on the game first before we get to that. All right, we're gonna. All right, so we can learn about the game, learn about the trail. Why don't we do that to start? Oh my goodness. How do you... Oh, I'm in the wrong thing. Aaron won't forget. You know, I mean, when you get a good one, it's fun to do. The Bean Boozled. Aaron says, I will not. And we love it. And we're ready to go. So anyway, here's how the Oregon Trail works. By taking a journey by covered wagon across 2,000 miles of plains, rivers, and mountains, try, On the plains, you will slosh your oxen through mud and, you know, blah, 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 blah. Plod through dust 6 inches deep. Christie says inevitable. How will you cross the rivers? If you have money, you might take a ferry. Or if you can ford the river and hope that your wagon aren't swallowed alive, or you and your wagon aren't swallowed alive. What about supplies? Well, if you're low on food, you can hunt. You might get a buffalo. You might. And there are bear in the mountains. There are bear in the mountains? Interesting. At the Dalles, you can try navigating the Columbia River, but if running the rapids with makeshift, make sure your wagon doesn't have square wheels. Nice. I know you said you're going to make some references to a musical today during the stream, Aaron. So I'm excited about this. So that's really cool. So yeah, it's pretty much just telling you how the game works. So we'll see that play out as we go. We should get going. Oh, the software team responsible for the creation of this product includes Ed Gratz, Carolyn Kaplinger, Mark Paquette, Larry Finau, Julie Redland. That's nice. Spacebar to continue. All right, so let's go. Let's just get on with it. Let's travel the trail. And away we go. Here we go. So because you all joined us early in the chat, you all get to be in my traveling party. So congratulations to all of you for that. Let's see. So here's where it gets interesting, and Breaded Pigeons made an allusion to this when we first saw this on the little game, the mini game. So, these choices, you may be a banker from Boston, a carpenter from Ohio, or a farmer from Illinois. Basically, what these are basically difficulty levels. So, banker from Boston seems a little easier because the person has more money. I used to think that the carpenter from Ohio meant, well, he has different skills, maybe he'd be really good at fixing the wagons and so on. Nah, not really. It's just basically you have more money if you're a banker, you have less money if you're a farmer. That's basically all it is. Rahomo says, it's like the lineup, but we all die. Not if I have a say in that. I think we're going to make it. We'll see. Yeah, you never get very far with a bunch of effing farmers. As a bunch of fucking farmers. Is that what you were saying? Yeah. Yeah, I know. So what I will do, I'm going to be the carpenter. Or do we want to, how much do we want to win the game? Let me put it to a poll. We'll do a poll. I'm not doing farmer, so I'm just gonna make that clear. So the query is, I don't want to die. I want to make it, but other people may feel differently. So let's see, banker or carpenter. I like the challenge of carpenter. So let's just do it for a minute, and then we'll see who wins, and then we'll play. Let's do it. Start the poll. Let's see what we have to say. How far are we? Yeah. I crave violence, Davy. Yeet me into the river. I crave death. Wow, look at everybody. Look at everybody. Where is Jade? Okay, Carpenter. Okay. We have about 45 seconds to decide. We have Carpenter. We have Banker. Christie's coffee, time to commit arson. Wow, look at you guys. Man, look at this. Yeah. Okay, so Carpenter is at 62%. Maker was making a run, though. 50%. Uh-oh. Banker just took the lead, 53%. And now it's at, yikes. Oh, Carpenter just held off the banker. All right, so we're going to be the carpenter from Ohio. So away we go. Oops. Where am I? Oops. So we're over here. Going to be the carpenter. What is the name of the wagon leader? Of course, right? Davy. Now, we have four other people we can put in our party. Now, I believe the first folks in the chat, I think we had Christy. We had Captain High Gamer. Let's see, maybe CPT. Oh, okay. Can I just put you in as Captain High? Is that okay? Or do you want to be CHG? Oh, thank you, CHG. That was fun. I'm super stoned, and that just made my day. Well played. I appreciate it. Oh, just Captain High? All right, you're in. So we still have Erin, because she's our chief mod. So now the battle is between Norwegian Greaser Rahomo, Breaded Pigeons, Stuart Hayek, and I think I missed somebody. So all of you guys get to fight for that fifth spot. Who wants to take it? We could put that to a poll, actually. Breaded Pigeons? Okay. Well, I think Pigeons wasn't there first. Don't forget Rahomo. Hey, I have an idea. You know what? Here's an idea. I have an idea. So we can adjust this. No. We'll just change Christy's name. So it'll be Christy and Adam. Oh, dang it. And Pigeons. Or I'll just see Boba and Biba. Yeah, there you go. So there you go. That's how you can get you on the party. So you're both are going to be in there. Okay. I'm thinking of a number. I don't mind skipping to Sentry. So can Christy be and Breaded? Yeah, no, that's exactly what I have there. So Boba Biba are both of you. So Captain I Gamer, Erin, you're a J-Man. Do you want... Oh, you don't mind skipping to Sentry. Okay, so then I guess that would be a no. I was going to ask if you wanted to be in there, but... I thought it was Boba Fett, not Boba Biba. Can we be Breaded Coffee? Yeah, you can be Breaded Coffee. I have to shorten it to Breaded BR Coffee. Or Bread Coffee? Okay, I can do that. Let's see. Yeah, okay, Bread Coffee. Breaded Coffee. Sounds good. So there you go. Your J-Man has chosen to skip the trip. I think that's a wise decision, you're J-Man. But if anybody dies in, you could probably take over. So are these names correct? They are now. So we're all in on this now. This is great. So we all get to participate in this journey. This is great. All right, so which month do we leave? The last time I did this, I left in April. And it seemed like in my trial run, it was going pretty well. So I probably would stay with that. Do we have any dissenting votes here? We're going to go with April. April, May, okay. Anybody else? March, okay. Any other months you want to nominate? January? Well, there is no January. Let me see. April or May is a pretty good choice. Okay. Decemberween. All right, let's just move this along. I want to keep a. Like, May, okay. May, April, or May is a good choice. We have two votes for May, so I'll go with May. March isn't a terrible choice either. So I think... Oh, your birthday. Our birthday. Yeah, you're right, because both of us had birthdays in May. That's true. Yeah, so Christy's birthday is on the 21st. Oh, man, I shouldn't give that away right away. But we both have birthdays in May. We both have birthdays in May. Before leaving Independence, you should buy equipment and supplies. You have $800 in cash, but oh, there's a poll. Ooh. Oh well, I didn't see it. I'm sorry. Sorry about that, Erin. I didn't even know you had. I didn't know it was up there. I would have probably said April. We could always start the game over. It wouldn't take that much time. May's winning anyway. I think we'll be all right. All right, anyway, let's continue. So before leaving Independence, you should buy equipment and supplies. You have $800 in cash, but you don't have to spend it all now. Well, let's dig into this, shall we? Oh, I gotta bring this back up. May is a winner, 60%. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. All right, spacebar to continue. And you can buy what you need at Matt's General Store. Let's do it. So this, I think I got a feel for. So you can see you need plenty of food, you need ammunition, and spare parts. And so we'll get to it now. So the oxen you need to... So this is key. They give you recommendations. I think it's very smart to take them. So at least three yolk. There are two oxen in a yolk. So I would do three. I will do three yolk. So I don't know why they come up with silly names like that, but it just means that there are two oxen. So now you have six oxen ready to go. So we're going to get some food. And I think $1,000 or 1,000 pounds might be good. I'm going to go with 1,000 pounds. So there you go. One ton. One. My song is three away. Oh, it is. Oh, great. Let me see. Yeah, it's getting pretty close. So you have a Missy's Choice, Seven Nation Army. Okay, great. Thank you for the update, Norwegian Greaser. I appreciate it. So now as far as, let's see. So we have oxen, food, clothing. Oh, yeah, the clothing. So what I did with clothing, and I think this was an effective strategy. You need two sets per person. We have five people. But I put in 11 because you can put the 11th one can be used for trades or whatever else. So we can barter with that 11th one. So I'm going to do 11. Oh, you did 70 in clothing. Interesting, Breaded Pigeons. 60 in ammo. That's an interesting call. Let's see. Aaron says, stay on the trail or you might get lost. Don't pay the toll. Not worth the cost. Marry rich so you don't die poor. A banker's best, but you might die bored and independent. More Stark address. Nice. Nice, Aaron. Okay, so ammunition. Right. So you were saying $60 or 60 bullets. Because I got 200 bullets last time. It seemed like there were too many. I feel like I didn't need that many bullets. So each box costs $2. So I need $60 of bullets. So how many boxes do I want? If it's 60 bucks and you divide that by two, it's like 30 boxes. Yeah, so I'm going to do 30. So there you go. Yeah, I think that's a good ratio, Breaded Pigeons. That's a really good... I like that a lot. Pinball Sorcerer. You can never have too many bullets. Now, how many bullets do I have there? So it's like each one has 20. You have 30 boxes. So you have a lot of bullets. So we could buy more. We're going to single-handedly wipe out the buffalo. Yeah. It's actually really easy, too. You'll see when we get there. So let's leave the store. So we have a pretty good assortment. Thank you. How loud is the audio? Because that's really loud. We're going to single-handedly wipe out the buffalo and engines. Yeesh. No spare parts. Oh, crap. You're right. I forgot to get spare parts. Let's go back and do that. Okay, so we need to get the spare parts. So we need to get wagon wheels. We need to get... Oh, man, there's no advice here. So I think you need two wagon wheels. We need two axles. Thank you for bailing me out of that. I forgot about that. So we need two axles. And then we need two tongues. There we go. I think we're good now. So we'll leave the store. Don't have much money left. We're almost out. So let's continue. So we should check on the rations. We can go filling for now. We're really early into this, so I think I'm going to change the food rations to medium or meager. Let's start with that. Norwegian Greaser, the sound sounded low. Okay, so I'll turn that up a little bit for our purposes. Thanks for that. All right, so let's go back to here. We're pretty good here. I mean, we can talk to some people just to see. Did you read the Missouri Republican today? It says... Some folk start for Oregon without carrying spare parts, not even an extra wagon wheel. Must think they grow on trees. Hope they're lucky enough to find an abandoned wagon. Yeah, I don't buy that. I think you need those parts. Let's go ahead and start the trail. And as we do that, I'll read some chat. From Independence, it is 102 miles to the Kansas River crossing. All right, let's see how everything goes. Can we buy more money later on? Oh, we can buy more money later on? I haven't seen that yet. Like, in my trial run, I wasn't able to figure out how to get more money. That's an interesting question, because I figured out how to do all the other things, how to get other things in the game, but I don't know how to get more money. It's interesting. Can we stop for McDonald's? Every stream. You have a gun, Davy. I'm hungry, Brett. Oh, you guys are negotiating McDonald's? Okay. Aaron says, be careful not to run into the Bandit King. Yeah. That guy's sneaky. All right. So would you like to look around? Sure do. Everything went well. Can you guys hear the sound okay? All right. I got the gist of that. Certified banger. Look, this one's a banger. Certified banger. Sound seems good? Great. Thanks. That's really the gist of what the sound is. It's really nothing more to it. It's just music. It's just that, like when you get to a stop. So we should probably... We got plenty of food, but we'll check the supplies just the same. How much food do... Yeah, we barely used the food. We're good. Got everything else in check. And I'll show you how far we got. So if you look at the map, that's number 3. See, we barely got to here. So we have a ways to go. We gotta go all the way over there. So it's gonna be a bit. So let's talk to some people. Don't try to ford any river deeper than the wagon bed. 2.5 feet. So if it's more than 2.5, you'll swamp your wagon and lose your supplies. You can caulk the wagon bed and float it, or be smart and hire me to take your wagon on my ferry. Well, let's see how much. Obviously he's trying to pitch for the ferry, right? Brett Pigeons, I don't like this guy. Fuck him. Let's see. Who are we trading with? That tree? I know. Christie's Coffee, certified burger. Mmm. This country wasn't born on the backs of yellow bellies. What movie was that from? We're fording the Pacific. The Pacific. Jeez. I mean, that's... Let's figure out... Look, when we get to the river, we'll make our decision. I think we're good. Let me see. Should we talk to anybody else? No, I think we're all right. Let's continue. Okay, whoa, we can't do that. We're not going to afford that. That's way too... That's pretty deep. So let's see. 622 feet across. Can we... I'm going to take the ferry. Do you all agree? We can't afford it. That's beautiful. That's brilliant. Ford the river. Can we... Well, how much would it cost to take the ferry across? If it's like $20, I'd do it. Let's wait and see if the river gets shallower. Okay. It's a lot. It's a pretty big river. It's a pretty big river. The width is 622 feet, so it's quite a bit. We can wait. We were early in the trip, I think. Ooh, shoot. We're early in the trip. I think we can do it. Let's see. You camp near the river for a day. All right. I went down a little bit. Christie's Coffee. Why is Pump It about a stock? Oh, because I think we got that redeemed really early in the show. We need multiple per stream. At least 3 Pump It Ups. Well, Chad, what do you say about it? Sandwich Show Chad. Do you want to do more than one redeem a stream? Because we could do one with a cooldown of like 30 minutes if you want. I don't want to do too many of them. Like I always feel like maybe 1 an hour would be enough. Like I don't, because if we do it every 10 minutes, it's like we're kind of abusing. You know what I mean? It'll get kind of repetitive. You still got to do the other two. At least 3 Pump It Ups, please. You still got to do the other two. Okay. Yes. Okay. There are 2 more things. You're right, Aaron. I'm so sorry. Let's go back and let's take care of those. So we'll leave on this cliffhanger of what's going on over here with the river, and we'll come back to that in a second. Let's first assess this. So a couple things we got to do. Filthy adult coloring book. Talk the wagon floated across. All right, Brendan, I'll check that out. Let me see. Today's entry. All right, you ready? Hmm. And that is today's entry in the big ass swear word coloring book. Words of encouragement. All right. Now we get to the big part of this. And it is time for a thank you very much, everybody, or thank you on behalf of the people who wrote the coloring book. But now let's do some jelly beans. So tonight we have our Bean Boozled. Our Bean Boozled redeem. Doing this in advance of our spot with the human juke, Danny K, who will do this with me on Tuesday. But this will be our second attempt at trying the jelly beans. All right, so let's first get the dispenser open. And let us get a jelly bean out of here. All right, I have to hold it up to the camera. I gotta remember that. Way too much drama here. Oh, you just kind of slide it into this. Okay. Okay, it's out of the chute. So this is the blue jelly bean. Blue jelly bean. See it? So this is either... I better get that Coke ready. this is either toothpaste. Is that right? Toothpaste? Toothpaste or berry blue. Boy, another easy one. Another easy one. I gotta say, even if it's toothpaste, it can't be that bad. It really can't. So, yeah, Norwegian Greaser. This is one of the better ones. I got very lucky, man. Yeah, right? Aaron, this is the second time in a row I've had a fairly easy one. So, I got very lucky. Gosh, let's go. It's toothpaste. And honestly, I think it tastes pretty good. I actually like it. I like this a lot. This is very good. It's like a mint. Danny, I don't know why. I don't know what happens to you, but I get all the good ones. I've been extremely lucky with the Bean Boozled so far. So we'll try again next time, I guess. Aaron says toothpaste is actually better than Berry Blue. That's interesting. Now I want to know what the Berry Blue tastes like. That's really interesting. I love that. So Aaron, you've tried all these. That's so interesting. Yeah, you're quite brave to try the Bean Boozled. So that's super cool. Breaded Pigeons, yes, sick freak. Captain High Gamer, you are sick. I'm not a mint fan, lol. Christie's Coffee, the music is everything. Yeah, I love that music. I had the music on my iPad. I'm like, I gotta use this for the Bean Boozled. That was perfect. So thank you for the redeem, everybody. Norwegian Greaser, I prefer berry, but toothpaste is okay. Breaded Pigeons, eat the boogies. Aaron says they've added new flavors since the time I did it, and I vowed never to do it again. Well, the good news for you is that you have all of us on Twitch to do it on your behalf, so that's always really cool. So let's see, where are we at? It's 5. Okay, great. So we'll keep going. Yeah, so let's get to it. Back to the Oregon Trail. I think that's everything. Okay, yeah, so let's go back to the Oregon Trail, and let's make our decision. So we have 3.7 feet to cover, or of depth, and then we have to make a decision as to whether to ford the river, caulk the wagon and float it, take a ferry across. We're not going to ford the river. That seems outrageous. We can caulk the wagon and float it across. You still got two songs to go, and she's doing a loop at the moment. Oh, yeah, I do see that. Seven Nation Army. Wow, that's pretty good. Are we still stalling? Yeah. I just wish I knew how much it costed to take a ferry across. I am not against doing my final redeem. Is there one still left over? You saved a good bit. You may as well ferry. Yeah, all right. I'm going to do that. We'll have other chances, too. This is not the only river in the game, so... The ferry operator says that he will charge you $5 and that you will have to wait 2 days. Are you willing to do this? $5! Are you kidding me? That's so easy. Let's go. Oh, Eric says I still vote caulk. Oh, that's beautiful. The ferry got your party wagon safely across. Good job. I still vote caulk. Careful how you spell that, Christy. From the Kansas River crossing, it is 82 miles to the Big Blue River crossing. All right. But we do have a finite amount of money. So the next time we hit up a river, we are going to have to do this the hard way. You are now at the Big Blue River crossing. Would you like to look around? Yes. Christie's coffee. No. Look at them. They're trying to ford the river right there. You see that? All right. Let's check up on the supplies. Everything's going great. I mean, the health is good. Pace is steady. And supplies. We have lots of food left. Lots of money. A good amount of money left. And all the bullets. So, I really wouldn't even concern myself with hunting until we get under 500 pounds. So let's just carry on. Let's see. We should talk to some people. Let's do that. Big Louie, a trail driver, tells you, be careful you don't push those animals too hard. Keep them moving, but set them at a fair pace. Okay. And you can read the rest of it there on the screen. A lame ox is about as good to you as a dead one. You don't want that. That's a good point. All right. I mean, we're making good time. Should we rest for a day? Let's do rest for a day. Rahomo, you can eat a dead ox. Ah, quite right. Okay, so, oh boy, now it got hot. Look at this. Phallus. Blah, 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 blah. Let me see. There's nothing for me to do. Everything looks good. Let's continue on the trail. Oh, another river. But this one's only 236 feet across and 3.2 feet deep in the middle. Let's see. Christie's coffee. I got Dave's killer bread for sandwiches, but I forgot to buy turkey or some kind of sandwich meat. Oh, Christie, that's a bummer. We should have just flown. Ah, Red Pigeon wants to ford. I was going to say no sleep till Brooklyn, but that's in the wrong direction. Fly, you fools, says Rahomo. All right, let's go ahead and make a decision. Yeah, I don't know. If you ford the river and things get messed up, you might be okay. Let's try it. It's only 230 feet. Yeah, come on. No! Damn it! Ah! The river is too deep to ford. You lose one ox. Jason, welcome to the chat. What a time for you to join us. Welcome in. It's nice to see you. Hope you're doing all right. Yeah, that was dumb. That didn't work out. No more than 2.5. Oh, what did it say? 3? You also said not to ford. Oh, man, I'm bad at math. That's what happened. Did it say 3.5? I thought it said like 2.3. It was 3.2, wasn't it? Oh, goodness. That's stupid. I'm so sorry. Yikes. So I got to get another ox now. Shit. Oh, that's not good. It was 3.2. That's what happened. I don't know how to read. I'm sorry. Is Jade in the chat? Where's Jade? I don't see Jade, but I know that Jason is in the chat. Welcome in, Jason L. Rush. It's nice to. This is the Oregon Trail, and we're off to a decent start. Except we lost an ox, so we're gonna have to figure out something. Maybe let me see if I can. Okay, we're gonna stop here. We need to get that other ox, so let me see if I can attempt to trade for it. He will trade you one wagon tongue. No. I'll try again. This is Oregon Trail. It's not Oregon Trail. Not yet. Maybe it'll be Oregon Trail later if things get bad with the food. 3 wagon axles. You don't have this. Okay. That was useless. Guess we'll just make it work. Everything's good with the health, though. Let's continue on the trail. Let's see. But the reason why... Oh, Jade is not in chat. I'm simply trying to summon them. You know what's really cool, Aaron? Jade had a great stream yesterday. I appreciate the shout-out, because Jade was awesome. Like, Jade had us all in the voice chat with him as he was playing. I think it was called Don't Starve something. Something about not starving. That game. It's a good one. Jade, Rahoma says, Jade, we need to commit some more crimes for food. Christie's coffee says, one moment. Oh, is Jade on the air? Is Jade streaming right now? That's super cool. Well, let's continue on. Don't starve together. Oh, yeah. Right on. Right on. Thank you, Aaron. Let's continue on the trail while we work this out. Stuart Hayek, the Oregon Trail, where church music reigns. Love it. Ooh, we got a break. Got some wild fruit. Let's take it. We're heading up to the fork. Oh, Christy, you have cholera. Terrible. Terrible. Breaded coffee has cholera. Yikes. Wear your masks. Fine wild fruit, though. That's cool. So health is fair. When we stop, we're going to get some... Let's see where we're at with the supplies. Lots of food. Lots of food. What we need right now is rest, I think. So we're going to do two things. We're going to change the food rations so that the Colorado folks can get some food and nourish themselves that way. So we're gonna go back to filling for a little bit. And then we'll continue on the trail. Wow, Hermo says, you already had a wild fruit in the wagon. Oh, ho. you are now at Fort Kearney. Would you like to look around? Yes. Jason, did you have a sandwich today? I am very curious. I'm very curious. Let us know. Let's go look around Fort Kearney. On my birthday, no less, in 1848. How old am I? You're like nearly 200 years old now, Christy. Look at you. All right, so we've got some work to do. Let's rest for a couple days. I think everything's good here. I kind of want that ox, but I'll do one trade attempt. Breaded pigeons, we're all like 12. Whoa, Jason, that's great. A pound of ranch wings is phenomenal. So that's cool. That's really cool. Yeah, dude, that sounds great. That sounds awesome. So Christy's coffee, Jason, I wish for ranch wings. And yeah, super, that's awesome. Let's see. Ooh, so folks, you meet another immigrant who wants 149 pounds of food. She will trade you one ox. Are you willing to trade? To me, I think absolutely. What do you all think? Stuart Hayek. Now I want wings, damn it. I want wings too. I'm hungry now. Incredible. That's a lot of food. I think so. But I think she should have just eaten the ox. I think it's a good deal. I'll tell you why. You'll see why in a moment. But I'm going to trade it. Now we got the ox, but we're going to do this too. We're going to go hunt. Can we do it now? No, we have to do it later. Ooh, weather very rainy. We need to rest for a couple days. We're going to rest for 2 days. Let that rain clear out. It's still very rainy. Well, that stinks. Should I do one more day? Jason says, does she not realize below... how much food she could get by eating... Oh, yeah. The chat was ahead of you on that one, Jason. Dang it, you guys type faster than me. I love that. Yeah, we're going to have to gut this out. Let's continue on the trail. Yeah, I know. LOL, she wants 195 pounds of food for like 400 pounds. I mean, she totally blew it on that deal. Like, that was a fleece. We fleeced her. There's no doubt. So let's go. We can only go a little bit. It's very... Oh, you freaking kid... Broken wagon axle. Would you like to try to repair it? Yes. You are unable to repair the broken wagon axle. You must replace it with a spare part. That's okay. We have one. Cool. All right. Let's stop here. I don't know how good this is going to go with all the rain, but we're going to try to hunt. So we were down 165 pounds of food. Let's fix that. So we can. So this just gives you like this screen just tells you how to hunt, like how the controls work. Oh my goodness, my song is up next on Missy's channel. The hunting instructions to start or stop walking, to fire the rifle, to point the rifle. Escape key to stop hunting. Okay. Let's try to execute this first. I only get a limited amount of time to do this, so let's see. Boom! See how easy that is? Boom. And look how much, we got 100 pounds, just like that. You see that? We got 134 pounds of meat, but you can only carry 100 pounds back to the wagon. We had brilliant execution. Brilliant execution. So, I love it. I am hungry. Time to stall. I'm in the mood for some Ioplupridone. Love it. So, oh man, we are making some good progress here. So, let's continue on the trail and check the supplies. Yeah. I'm in the mood for some Ioplupridone. Yeah. So, okay, we are getting really close to that song. That's a great big... probably about a minute away. So let's continue on the trail. Let's see where we go. Continue. Oh, man! So just right after we got that ox, another ox is injured, which is probably going to be useless at this point. We probably should have waited out the rain. Oh, my goodness, we got a raid! Wow! Look at this! Oh, wait, hold on. We need to size up the situation, and let's get to the raid, everybody. I love it. Irene, welcome back, everyone. Welcome back. It's so good to see you. Irene, welcome back, everyone, and welcome to all your folks who are on the channel, watching you make some candles and make some goo. It's great to have you here on the sandwich show again. And Irene says I'm going to switch over to Zoom. Oh my god! Oh my! Right as the Missy song's gonna.